As the bell, we're ready, French. Crowd quite openly is chanting black. That's what Mildenberger must look out for. That quick, straight right. He leaves himself wide open for it. There it is again. You can expect the champion to be using that straight right. We're about 30 seconds away from round one. See that? That's the right. He is wide open for it after his lead. Getting to him consistent. Plays straight right. Challenger got in an excellent right lead against the champion. There's that right that he leaves himself open for. Berger is working very well with the champion's stomach, and may I hurt him? This fight must be surprising. A lot of dugout experts in America. Waltham rule out a knockdown, although the champion did swing the challenger's body around. It was again a straight right that did it. The eye again now bleeding heavily. The partisan German crowd is going wild because Mildenberger is being aggressive. He is hurt and he is desperate and he is being aggressive. And Ali is irritated and taunted by his own inability to put him away. Look at that. The blood pouring out of the right eye again. Mildenberger has one terrible basic boxing weakness. Open vulnerability above all to the straight right and too often to the straight left. Down! He was knocked down squarely with the straight right. And saved in effect by the mandatory eight count. Not really the best. Right got to him again, pushed him back. Come on. blitz now. He's fighting on courage and courage alone, Mildenberger is. Oh, my nose is bleeding. A straight right. Oh, Teddy Waltham is stopping this bout. It's a technical knockout at 1 minute 32 seconds by Aklok of the 12th round.